So this is basically the enforcers, law enforcement officials training program for 3 days. One day was at the state level, another day was at the North Goa, and another today is here in the South Goa. So these are the law enforcement officers, and they have to enforce the law provisions of the Cigarette and Other Tobacco Product Act 2003. Under that, there are several provisions which are made to protect the people from the second-hand smoke, and this is another provision is there to protect the minors. There is a provision to protect the school children, and the provisions of having prohibition of the promotion of any direct or indirect advertisement, and to every product should have a public health, graphic health warning. So these are the main provisions of this law. The people used to understand, the people enforcers are getting the training and they are enforcing this law so that the Goan people, so that the Goa territory should have a good compliance of the legislative provisions. And due to these good compliance of the provisions, the people of the Goa and the local community will get the benefit, and this is for their health and well-being and for the betterment of the society.
Nodal officer for a National Tobacco Control Program had done a training program today for all enforcers from different departments like police department, Mamlatdars, tourism department, sanitary inspectors, education department, and various other departments had come for a training program, including us. And then now we have come into the field. This is also a training for example for what you can do when you come into the field, because many of the officers who have come today are new officers. So we have brought them out here in the field and we are doing chalaning. And under section 4, section 6 A and B, section 5 and section 7. So we are also showing them what are the violations and how they can go about to chalan the people.